So, with this guard removed, which you told me, or Ducati Leeds told me, would have to be removed in order to change to race shift. The guard here normally goes under here and protects the exhaust and everything from debris from the chain. Okay, so I was told that that has to be removed in order to go into race shift, because the knuckle down there, the joint, presumably, the same would hit it.